Hello everyone, welcome to the Cloud Network channel. In this video, I'm going to show you about the Instagram new feature that has been released. So let's open the Play Store first of all and update your Instagram. So I'm having the version here, you can see. Just also I am a beta tester of this app. So for that one version, I have to click on here is that developer contacts. So this is where I find the about this app. Okay, so scroll down, you see the version which I'm using, this one, and I got the new feature. Let's check what is that. Bringing the close one, open the Instagram and go to your chart here. Okay, select any user here which you want to restricted block. Click on the right side top, its eye symbol is there on the circle inside one. You can see restricted is there, report is there, block is there. Restricted, are you having a problem with like this one, the user? Protect yourself from unwanted instructions without knowing them. Only you and you can see the comment. They will not see you while you are online. So restricted, the one clicking on that one means it will be have like the messages. Okay, so you can see this is like it will be coming like this in this way, and you have actually now we can delete block the chat like that. You can delete, and I want to send you one message. Mudash, you want to send you a message? Do you want let Mohamudinan to know that about that one? Oh, what is this one? So that has been clicked, and